It's the dog days now, but Major League Baseball's pennant races are about to kick into high gear. As the season comes to a close, there are plenty of great ways to follow along using your digital devices. The MLB at Bat app for iOS and Android costs just 10 bucks for the rest of the season. It's got in-game box scores, live highlights, pitch-by-pitch data, and even radio broadcasts, home and away. Now, this is how I stay in touch with my favorite team when I'm not near a TV. There are also in-game highlights that you can play back anytime. You can also get live video of any game, although there is one big catch. For 50 bucks for the rest of the season, you can get MLB.tv. It'll play in the app or through a web browser on your computer. It'll also play on most of the popular video game consoles and streamer boxes like Roku, Apple TV, Xbox 360, and PS3. So here's the catch. If all you care about is your home team, this isn't for you. All local games are blacked out in order to protect cable and satellite companies. Yeah, it stinks. But if you travel a lot, are a fan of a team in a city that isn't where you live, if you just love pennant race baseball, then MLB.tv is a big hit. So what if you actually get out to the ballpark? The free At the Ballpark app gives you stadium information, lets you check into games, and share with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. I love looking back at the games that I've attended. You can see the final scores and find out if you're really your favorite team's good luck charm. This app also gives us a glimpse at the future of sports entertainment. At 5 Major League ballparks, you can actually order your food from your seat using the app. Now, I love the guy who shouts, "Cotton candy!" as much as the next guy. But in the future, we're really gonna be ordering our food at the ballpark this way. Now, a lot of people love to keep score when they come to the ballpark. I always used to use a paper scorebook, but I don't anymore. Instead, I use an app called iScore Baseball. You put in the names of the players, you tap to say what happened on the field, it automatically generates a score sheet, a box score, and even statistics. I also use this app to keep score for my daughter's softball games. Baseball may have started in the 19th century in the countryside, but it's firmly in the 21st century now. And there's never been a better time to be a fan.